Hello everybody, my name is JSEC there here, and today we're going to be playing the new update of Fortnite. Yeah, I finally got it. For some reason, some people it took like a couple minutes. For me, it's for fucking 5 hours. Yes, it took 5 hours to get this update for me, which was kind of shit. Don't know why, Epic. Talking to me. PS4 hates me for some reason. Might just be PS4 in general. Because, Alright, let's go. So what's happening? Are the Greek mythics? Are the Greek items? Are the ancient Greek items unvaulted? Can I use the chains of Hades again? Can I climb up the ranks to get to elite, possibly? Look, honestly, I've been playing a couple of ranks. Also, I just got on ban today. Let's go. Wait, little whip. Take a hit, take a hit, just like this. And a whipping cut. Oh shit, Billie Eilish. We got Billie Eilish! Does that mean the shop's been updated? Oh, actually, where's the skin? Oh, we got Valgo. Oh shit! Blue Trooper? What are you doing here? What the fuck is that? Oh, okay. Whipping, dipping, baby, that's what's up. You know when you can't get the hung, easy whipping, you're running the hung cheese. Honestly, you did not expect Ghoul Trooper. I did not expect Ghoul Trooper here. Oh shit. Damn, get it. Get a little whip. We got Panda Team Leader. Victory now and that later. So this is a furry. Makes sense. Most females are furries. Oh shit, we got Skeletara as well. They released every single skeleton skin except for the other one, School Trooper. I already have that, but yeah. Also, why isn't the actual skin here? Oh shit. Okay, this is actually pretty good. Music slaps, mode's kind of mid. Nope, no one's on. None of my actual friends are on. These are just most of these are just motherfuckers that I. Also, I think Eugene. I honestly did not expect her. This is like the least expected skin. Hey, bye. Yeah, way to whip it in your cup. Rippin' flavor, that's what's up. Oh, little whip. Take a lit, just like this. Oh, hey.
Hello, my brother.
Who is this again?
What's up, brothers?
Okay, but seriously, who is this? I forgot.
Jack Upin.
Oh, yeah, but I just got on banned. I just got off a 7-day social ban. Also, I'm reviewing the new update. So if you don't want a voice to be heard, shut the fuck up.
Oh, is this the autistic one?
Oh, shut the fuck up.
It is.
Bitch.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there's your answer.
Jack Gilpin.
Nick off. Who is this? Like an old motherfucker from school?
It's Julian.
Yeah. It's Julian.
And Nick off.
In
your
year.
Nickoff is Julian.
No, yeah. Nickoff is probably Juju.
Nah, we're lying. Nickoff. Yeah, Nickoff is Jack Gilpin. He changed his name.
You sound like a fucking woman.
Do you think Jack Gilpin's good at basketball?
No. Also, I just said diamond and ranked. Take a lit.
If you don't fuck off, skin your family.
Wait, that's Charlie?
Yeah, it's Charlie Miles.
Wait, the woman? The woman?
The woman beat her.
A woman? No!
Okay, shut the freak up, you little autistic prick.
Shut the fuck up, you woman. Go back to doing the dishes.
Go back to just. Go back to
Charlie.
Go back to
the special light.
Go back to special light.
I passed.
Really? The only thing that you're passing is ranking yourself in class, buddy.
What? Did he do that? Yeah. We know all about that, buddy.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I
did not beat it in class, bro.
Yes, you did, bro.
They banned edging, remember?
No, you didn't, bro.
Nah, man, screw this, bro. I'm leaving the party. I can't handle this level of stupidity. Go back to doing the dishes, bitch. Fuck you. That was cold. Also, see, I am diamond. Also, I've been having really good games currently. Where? Oh, just like this. Take a bit. Just like this. Ooh. Little whipping in your cup. So, I'm just gonna chill. See what's new. They should have a patch note. Patch note. Okay. Billy Eilish has arrived in Fortnite Fest. I am so fucking glad. This was not. Actually, this is actually a pretty decent skin. I might get this. The hair is fucking shit, but other than I do like Billie Eilish pretty good. Pretty good Eilish. Bad Guy was the only good song though. She's also scared of Eminem. I've heard of that. Wait. Does that mean we finally have new quest rewards? Yeah, another shit Medusa skin. Literally just a great Stygian one. Whip, little whip. I already completed you. Just like this. Oh. Yeah, I have not completed this. So I'm just gonna play some ranks. See, and I'm probably gonna do shit because, like, I always do shit and this. I've been having some pretty good solo games. Little whip it in your cup. Little whip. Take a lick, just like this. Oh. I got this along with the J Balvin skin. Fire. Also, happy birthday to Cameron. Happy birthday to my friend. I'm not gonna say his name if he doesn't want it on. I gifted him the J Balvin skin. Happy birthday. And everybody say happy birthday to Broke on YouTube. Everybody say. Yeah, everybody. Everybody in the chat, everybody in the comments section, say happy birthday to. Let me find him. Yep. See, I got a Wendigate waiter. Yeah. Everybody say happy birthday to Frank Tank. Frank Tank. Okay. Ooh, little whipping, chipping, baby. That's what's up. I'm just chilling. Little whip. Take a lick, just like this. I might hide up for a little bit. If all else fails and I face the sweats, I'm just gonna hide. I'm gonna pull out the bush camp dad strats. Little whip. Take a lick, just like this. I also managed to defeat a sweat. I was hiding in our house, and they ended up finding me. I ended up doing some shotgun damage to him, and through his own sheer stupidity, while he was healing, I went into his box and shotgunned him. 200 IQ play. He was stuck in the healing animation. While he was in the healing animation, I managed to get into him, and since I got the first shot off, he was ultimately gonna lose. That should be good. No, I'm going to land at somewhere serene. You wanna land somebody where nobody else goes. So maybe here. Yeah, this is good to this is good because it gives you like it immediately gives you like max shield, wood and brick, since there's a lot of stones and trees. So ultimately this is a really good spot in general. And by the time you get there, by the time I finish like half the people are already gone. Unless somebody else goes here, I think I'm fine. Ice cream. This is also like the marshmallow glider. We got Char in there with a pro fishing rod. Fucking rocking it out for some reason. What'd I get? I got ass weapon. Although it is only good with, I've only had good games with the Hunter C above with the Thermoscope and Zeus's. Fun facts. Oh shit! Let's go! I got a sniper! Let's go! Ultimately good weapon. Wait a minute. Yep, good sniper. Ooh. Trashy Yamada, want that? Oh shit, another waterbending, I'm stupid. Batman, they added a chest there for some reason. I don't know why. I'm gonna be nice and not destroy the chest. Chairs. What'd I get? Shotgun, but not the right one. I'll take the hammer pump. I'm not gonna be a filthy friend, water frenzy user. Whoa, what is that animation on it? It's weird. Oh, they added a new animation to the critical hit points. They added the animation to it now. That's cool. Can't pickaxe these. Metal. You're being a little bit too loud. Yeah, I'll take that. Better upgrade. Harbinger SMG, but don't want that. I'll take the waterbending. Oh, yes! That is perfect. Oh, yes, a purple. A purple, my favorite. Whoa. Whoa! Wait. I got that... But I'm definitely taking this. Tactical assault rifles. Is this gonna be like the one in season 9 where like fucking aimbot at people? Yeah, it is. Bro, this shadow has almost no recoil. I love it. And it's moddable, so it's even better. Oh yes. I'm gonna put a 1.1 times scope on it. Absolutely cooked. That's the AR I bring in GoGo. It's actually good. It beans better than the MK7. While it's not as fast as spray, it does have less recoil, so it's ultimately better for spraying. Your opponent doesn't know how to build. That's gonna be quite good in zero build. Ooh, I see a chest. Nope, that is Firefly Jar, but I may as well take it since I have no mobility. Honestly, yeah, this is a pretty good update. Also, did you know that this was actually a collab weapon? Yeah, this is actually a collab with John Wick. I just learned that. Fortnite facts that you did not know. Collect Firefly Jars. Yep. So this is basically... That's technically one of the rarest weapons. It's one of the rarest items currently, since you can only get it through here. And I think a couple other areas, but this is the main area to get it. Nothing here. So we got a sniper off spawn. I got a sniper and the things I want. We got the good stuff. We got the goods. Could be better, but yeah, can't get your way all the time. My friend Ben should learn that, because he wanted me to gift him something, even though he banned me. And I was gonna gift him it, but it left the shop the day he got banned. So that's the day I got unbanned, so womp womp to you, Ben. I'm back where I started. Wait. Oh, different bush. I'm addressing D. I don't want that. I want the tacky assault rifle. I either cook with this or I don't. Yep, see, 37 people left. I was right. Get to max. No, may as well finish this. Oh shit, I gotta fucking leave. So this is on it. Generally a good loadout. I need mobility, but yeah. Kind of have all the things I wanted. See, I got max. Watch me crank. Shit. We try it again. But I messed up. Yeah, I messed up. Honestly, pretty easy 90s cranking. Ah, hello, chicken buddy. Follow me. No, fuck you. I'm flying. Apparently, if you bring this to a mod bench, it classifies as a bird rarity. Funny joke, Epic. Actually, good joke. I'm flying. I just hide. Chicken. Camera's one shot. Also, why does this have 39 bullets? Like, that is the most random number you could have thought of. Why not 40? Why not make it like a drum gun? If he's in here, I'm gonna fucking scream. That is not. We got a. You can come in green already. Why does? Oh, it takes SMG ammo. Oh, that's better. Yes. Finally, a reason to carry SMG ammo. Like, honestly, the SMGs are kind of shit instead of the Thunderburst. Like, I would take the ARs much over that. I gotta fucking move. Oh, that is fast. Oh, unfortunately, they had a blue. Oh, no. That means you can't get the legacy one now. Like, you're gonna have to put it as legacy. You're gonna have to put it as a legacy tactical assault rifle now and go goated. Well, I honestly prefer, like, the old stuff. Like, I play with them in creative. I haven't played with them in actual game except for the drum gun and hand cannon. Don't want you. Oh, come on. I'm dead. Yeah, bro, I could not do shit. Unless I hit like a crazy nose cup, I was not gonna do shit. Oh, well, I placed 22. Yep. Deduct me. Damn. Mr. Savage 00. Blood thinks he's Mr. Savage. Honestly, you are elite, so I'm gonna give you a pass on that, but yeah. Jesus Christ, bro. Bro was elite. I should be in diamond lobbies. Diamond. Look, I did not fight back, so that's kind of on me, but... Honestly, I could have done a little bit of damage to him, and that's it. Also, was that... I swear... That was my wall. I'm stupid. That was... I literally just could have edited myself out instead of running away like a pussy. There goes bro. Is he gonna do, like, an edit course? No, he's not. Why'd you have to build to the tree? That's kind of stupid. You're legit. You're not gonna get headshot snipes. Yep. Wait, is that? Oh yeah, it's Sucker's ass board. He has the OG John Wick back bling. Oh yep, it's Sweat's favorite weapon, gold hammer pump. Mm-hmm. Better believe it. Boom, boom, but give it a go. Also, Sweat don't carry back blings. Also, do you have the cold snap back bling? Because apparently that has zero delay, which I think is false, but okay. I don't know why I'm teaching him to be a sweat. I am the furthest thing from a sweat, bro. Like, if I kill you, shame on you, bro. Shame on you. Unless I, like, snipe you, like, shame on you. Honestly, bro, I'm terrible. I should not be dumb. I should be, like, silver or some shit. Wherever
you go, I will endeavor. Wait here until my next match, and there the sweat goes to kill his next opponent, 200 bump. It's gonna watch some stuff while I wait. Let's check 5 miles. But did Bar seriously just burp mid sentence? Motherfucker really. Boss really burped mid-sentence. The fuck was that? Mm-hmm. Everybody was combo fighting. The future was because fast as lightning. The future was a little bit lightning. Hey, I'm in. Hold on.
Alright, let's go. I'm actually not gonna land that now. Honestly, wait, does that count as an AR or SMG? Honestly, I'm just gonna go restore health. I'm gonna go somewhere. I'm gonna go top. Now I'm gonna just go here and see what happens. Clean slide. Oh, hell no. Nah. Well, I'm not going in there now. Oh, no, my Wi-Fi went out. Oh, that's not good. Shit, I can't teleport. Get it through the deer's ass. Gonna get half my stuff through here. Needs meals, so yeah. I love my horsey and my whole day love me. I'm just gonna leave. I'm leaving the vicinity. I've done it. Oh, llama! Let's go! What? Let's go! Okay, that's pretty good. Lucky llama. That was actually... Save me. Already a fight going on there. They probably already have fully gold weapons, all with mod attachments. Cause that's usually my luck in these. Oh, thank God I was on the zip line. Yeah, I might be screwed. Come on, get up. Tornado IQ play. Distracted him. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness, you're kidding me. Fucking, I can't see in the water. Yeah, get beamed. Emote on him. Like, I can't see in the damn water. Honestly, these are, like, at least I'm getting percentages. Like, that's the main thing. Honestly, that llama could have been a clutch if I actually built, but yeah. And, bro, just had to think for a sec. Third and final game. Honestly, yeah, tactical assault rifle. I actually kind of like that gun. It's pretty good. Dude, I feel so bad. Dead chicken and eating a family monster. Shut the fuck up, vegans. That's crazy. Oh my goodness, bro. Shut the fuck up. What? I'm looking at some motherfucker, and he looks like one of the fat kids from my school. What's his school? I'm not gonna say his last name, but Jacob. You know who you are. You are quite chubby. You know that. I said, why do you kind of look like a pork, Jacob? You remind me of a pork. You remind me of pork. I don't know why, but you remind me of pork, Jacob. Just so you know. Yeah. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying, bro. It's like almost midnight. I love my horsey, and my horsey love me. That's crazy. Alright, she is bombing. Also, apparently, I just realized that Kobe died. Apparently, this guy named Kobe Bryant, I don't fucking know. But, yeah. What the hell? Oh, my God. So, apparently, yeah. Yeah, apparently, if you, like, use the airbending jump as soon as you rift, you don't have to use glider redeploy. I think... I think you can take... Don't have to take fall damage if you, like, just don't do, like, the fast-forward thing. Oh, it's good. It's good to go a little bit. Don't end up in the Mario ass. Shut the fuck up. Try to air walk. It's gonna take a while. Shut the fuck up. I did not ask for it. I'm up in your neck and out of your ass. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, but then not. That's crazy. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle. Jesus, oh, yes. Finally. Oh, come on, oh my goodness. Find me a goddamn match already. Taking a shit ton of time. What? Did bro just start the game? I just realized, why does bro like literally have nothing? Bro, is like man, is my man like a free to play? Did he start like Fortnite OG? But oh my goodness, bro, he started Fortnite. Wait, how does my man already have the Billy? Bro, this man has no life. He already has the Billie Eilish skin. Bro's carpet is on fire.
Can you get me into a fucking game, you fat cunts? Please. Thank you very much. I shall leave the vicinity now. Thank you for your cooperation with my suggestion of getting me into a new match. Thank you. Next match starting in 3, 2, 1. Thank you. I shall leave the vicinity now for your kind offer. Bye-bye now.
Why song? So I shall sing you this I'm bored and autistic song. Oh shit, bro, it's a gnome. It's a gnome in the brick. A gnome in the brick. Bro, bro finna die. Okay.
You should see me in the crowd.
It's lit.
Jesus Christ, bro, how long is this gonna take? Honestly, bro. Honestly, Jet, I am not liking this.
That is the luckiest save ever. That man was inches away from not here.
Give me into a damn game, bro. Okay, yeah, bro, I am done with this, brother. I am done with this. I am stuck in a fucking loop.
I am stuck in a goddamn loop.
Okay, so I'm honestly surprised I managed to remain up a little bit from that. Beating your cup. There's a weapon, dripping flavor. That's also, yeah, apparently a rap. Whoa. Oh. I don't care. What? Okay. Why didn't I have that on my favorite? Not on iCard. It's my Save the World skin. I see. Nikes. Huh? Oh my goodness. What was that? But
looks like all the battle buttons are filled up.
What the hell? Also, I hate this. Why? Why'd they change this? They should not have changed this. Yes, this is the newest skin I have, but I had Lil Whip before this motherfucker. I hate this. Change it back. At least change the recent skins back. That is stupid. What? This said he was a model for a few seconds. What? Nothing changed? Oh, wait. I just realized this is glowing. Oh, no. I'm close. I don't want no goddamn air no mad sad, but honestly, this is not worth it. For me, what is this? I want to rank up. I'm play regular. Take a lick,
just like this. You got little whipping in your cup. Little whipping, dipping, label, that's what's up. I'm gonna look away and see what happens.
You lied to me. You're gonna not let me in the game. Is that what you're gonna do? Huh? Oh my fucking god!
I just wanna play some goddamn battle royale. What the fuck is this brain rot? Where is Fortnite Festival? I wanna see the new skin. What is the new skin?
They're There is currently six people. There is currently six people playing Rocket Racing. Now that's crazy. Six people. That's crazy. There is more people saying playing Save the World than that, bro. Take a lit just like this. Honestly, I'm just gonna play Festival. I want to see a new skin. Like, how are people getting it this fast? How did people get Green Roots Billy? Green Roots Billy? How did people get this so fast? I knew, I don't want that. W. Oh, that's cool. Why is everything lava themed? Also, why can't I see her description? Why can't I see a prescription? Week 2. How are we already in week 2? Well, I guess I can't get into, wait, hold on, did I update daily quests so I can get more Vindaman stuff? So I can get more V-Bucks? You gonna log me in and not fucking kill me?
What little whippet in the cup, man.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Quest log? Nope. I don't want any of this copper shit. Look, but I'm shit. Look at my armory. I am level 36 and I already have look at it. I got a 26, 12. Where's my gun? I had a sunbeam. Yeah, I got a mythic. Yeah, I have a weapon, it's not in my inventory. Yeah, all day long. It's like you really get me. Yeah, may as well. Nah. Yes. Fuck you. Ooh, what do we get?
Yeah, take it on.
Oh, wow, epic survival, that's good. Let's go! Oh. I'm buying that shit. Let's go!
That one's not gonna tickle, is it?
Yeah, dude. I'm good. I got the rare Reaper pickaxe. Obviously, yeah.
Oh, that's a nice. Ooh, pure 24 karat llama.
Honestly, they should make these. They should make the actual upgrade llamas. So that if you hit him in Battle Royale, what does this say? Oh, they're both. I guess I'll take this. Ooh, sniper. Yeah, I'll take sniper. Yep, so much recyclable stuff. Confirm. To the llama. Oh, okay. No, I don't want this. It's the OG burst rifle. I do not care. Yeah, I got too much gold, but I guess I'll play this for now. Actually, no, I hate those. Leave Save the World. Can I get into my actual game? Honestly, Imagine if like Kratos comes up while my friend is still in Bali. He wants that so bad. Soon Shady is your turn so much. Like the J Balvin is the skeleton J Balvin is probably gonna be pretty rare since you know J Balvin hasn't returned yet. Where is he? Where did I actually get him? Where the fuck he go? I'm looking in the wrong area. See, we got Inferno. Inferno. Skeleton. Balvin looks sick. Ultimately, one of the better skins. But look, mommy, can we have Ghost Rider? We have Ghost Rider at home. Ghost Rider at home. But oh shit. What? No, I'm good. I'm gonna keep the reactivity on. No, I want. I don't. Lil Whip. Okay, I didn't know the icon series was purple now. Lil Whip. You got a little split or a little whip? I'm gonna take a little whip. Hung is your whipping. Your bed. Can I get into a game now? But we got more people saying save the world than we got rank zero build. Snow cone, I see. Honestly, I got a rare pickaxe. I got rare pickaxes. If you didn't know, you can get pickaxes from save the world. Not many people have saved the world. Like only like a couple thousand have it. And we got the basic basher, and then I think we got the tech. The rarest one I have is the tech axe, since you have to get a higher level to get it. So I have pretty rare items. A lot of people want some of the save the world pickaxes. Honestly, I've got to admit, they are kind of clean. Like, this weapon. Wait, what? I seriously thought it wasn't like this. But I thought it was like a fucking... I thought it looked flat. I thought it was I thought it was horizontal. I thought it looked horizontal. I've never actually seen it that way. Yeah, so to me, it looks horizontal. I didn't think it actually looked like this. To me, kind of downgrades it. Why did I think this was a thing? Huh? You're gonna give me a match? Bitch. You give me a little match, bitch. Give me the reactivity. How do people not have frostbite from this? How does people's backs not have frostbite from this? But honestly, in my opinion, better than Panda Team Leader. I like it. Give me that slap flavor. It should be reactive. Yeah, it should have a thing where you can like take the ice cream from it. There's a little hint. Also, I want Skeletara. Skeletara, Doggo, or Ghoul Trooper. I want Doggo. You actually gonna put him in? Huh? You gonna put me in? Huh? You put him in? Thank you. Fucking finally, thank you. Jesus Christ, that took way longer than it had to be. Okay. This thing might end because, like, I actually. If the video might end, it's because, like, too much recording. I think it took a little bit too long to save the world. Oh, let's go. Look at my primo editing. Damn. My my primo editing, my Unreal rank FNCS champion winner editing. Yeah, I got the good edits. Honestly, should I land there again? Should I land there again? What? I can't thank the bus driver. Damn it! I might land here.
Snow cone, I see you tripping a lipid and tripping my ass.
Oh yeah, I might land it. Oh yeah, that is where I killed an unreal human bill. It was not bush camp that, but some other motherfucker. No, it was air jump, not land. Come on, uncontested. I'm contested. Should I? Where do you go? There he is. Stay up. Bye bye. Don't interrupt me, please. I don't want to die. Bye bye. Good night. Have a good night. I hear a mythic. I like that you can pick up ammo while moving. That's actually a good thing. Guess we're chilling with a hammer pump for now. Yep, hammer bump. Yep, don't want that. Was bending. I want cock bending. I'm just kidding. Cock bending or air bending? I wanna bend people's cocks. Something up here, I think? Fuck, why the tip leave? Why am I... Was that a llama? No, it's not. I'm fucking stupid. Give me that. Another chest. Like, that's what you like to see. Oh my goodness, bro. I don't want that. I don't want that in this mode. Worst gun to have in this mode. The little, what, like, nobody wants a spray shotgun in builds. Not even me. I rock the gatekeeper instead. Hooray. Come on, son, give me something good. Honestly, yeah, I will take that instead of, pump. I think pump's, pump feels better, but gatekeeper is generally better. More banana or the guy. Oh, let me get that. Ooh, more shockwaves. I can't. Mm. Ooh, what's that? The bad gun. Is it? Yeah, it is. I thought it was the tactical assault rifle, but no. Yep, still shit. Gotta climb. Gotta do a side quest. Free healing. The bending of the water. I did not realize how much that aimbotted. Dude, that can beam. Laser beam. Hello, gun. I'll say I'm just looting at this point. I don't want anything, just loot. Give me that. Ooh, tacky. Did they increase the fire rate of this? Yeah, I think they did. Ah, you're sneaky, but you can't hide from me. Maybe you can. I know you don't. Yeah, we got two healing. This shit's basically my ability. Get some brick. This is not going nice. You know, I'm just gonna do an extra fuck you, extra fuck you to Zuko for having a trash mythic. And like, it's only good if you have like nothing left. No, Zuko! Zuko, where are you? Oh no, he's on the other side. He's on the other side of the map. Ooh. I hear fighting over there. I say goodbye. Honestly, I don't think. Oh yes. I'm flying. I'm flying. Like, if this thing had like fucking 6 bullets, this thing would be actually busted. Ayo, epic. Upgrade this. Upgrade this from, upgrade it from 3 bullets to 4 bullets so we can have that drum mag. Yeah. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Oh, boom, bing, bam, boom. Impotent running. Look at me. I'm speediest. Fast as fuck, boy. Fast as fuck, boy. Take no full damage, boy. Oh, look at me. Look at me. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. Yeah, but look at me. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Ooh. I don't think he saw me. If he did, I'm screwed. Yeah, I don't think he saw me. Give me max brick. It is the bending of the water. I do not want that. Oh shit. Damn. L. That's crazy. Might as well take this for shits and giggles. Dancing him for no fucking reason, even though I probably would have got shredded if he had more health. Honestly, bro got carjacked. That was close. He only had one flyberry. Not taking that for reasons. Yeah, half of this meta is just spray and pray with the shotguns. Like just boom, 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 boom. Yeah, that's literally all it is. Beautiful shotguns, so I don't actually set off a grenade. Shockwave nade.